Hello guys, Kep1er Reality Shows, and today we'll be checking out this new girl group, BABYMONSTER, the new girl from YG Entertainment. I apologize guys, this is if I uploaded the wrong reaction for BABYMONSTER. I thought that was the official one, but that was just the fan-made teaser for BABYMONSTER. But this is the official one from YG, so we'll be reacting to the first teaser for BABYMONSTER and their first dance performance as well. And before we do the reactions, I'm gonna check out the K-pop profile as well for BABYMONSTER. So yeah, alright. So, BABYMONSTER. This is the next group after Blackpink, man. I mean, it's the same agency as Blackpink, so I'm excited for this new girl group from YG. Alright, so BABYMONSTER is an upcoming 7 members South Korean girl group under YG Entertainment. The group consists of Ruka, Prita, Asa, Ayon, Haram, Rora, and Chiquita. They are set to debut in 2023. So they have a YouTube account as well, BABYMONSTER. Alright, so the first member is Ruka. Ruka, Kawaii Ruka, she's Japanese. Alright, don't say what her position is. She's 2002 liner, yep, Japanese. Alright, she used to be a member of a Japanese girl group Shibu 3 Project. She was a member of a Japanese girl group Shibu 3 Project. Alright, specialty dancing hip hop. She starred in Happy Halloween music video of Ueda Atsumi. So Ruka is a former idol, yeah, but she's now part of this new girl group, BABYMONSTER. Alright, next is Prita. Farita Chaikong. Is that how you pronounce her name? Yeah, she's Thai, so the same as Lisa from Blackpink. Born in Bangkok, Thailand. She's a 2005 liner. Alright. Okay, she will be the third Thai idol to debut under YG Entertainment after Blackpink's Lisa and fellow group member Chiquita. Alright, Chiquita's also Thai. Alright, she can speak English fluently, that's good. So we already have a English speaker in the new girl, for BABYMONSTER. Okay, Asa. Oh, Asa looks really good. Alright, Asa, Sakamoto Asa, another Japanese member. Alright, Japanese, yep. She is one of the first Japanese females that will debut under YG Entertainment along with fellow member Ruka. Alright, so they're one of the first Japanese female trainees that will debut under YG. So that's really good, yeah. And then Ayon. Okay, Ayon looks similar to Garam from the Seraphim. I mean, Garam is an ex-member of the Seraphim. Alright, Ayon. Jung Ayon, alright. That's her full name. Vocalist, dancer. Korean. Alright. Chuncheon Gangwon-do, South Korea. She was born in that place in Korea, right? She's a musical singer, alright. She's fluent in Korean, Chinese, and English. Alright, multilingual. The fans think that she looks like the Seraphim's Yunjin and former member Garam. And also 5050's Aran, right? Yeah, she looks similar to actually Garam and a little bit of Aran as well from 5050. She passed the JYP Entertainment, alright. She has been trained for 4 years as well. So yeah, she's been a trainee for 4 years under YG. So she's been training really hard, yeah. And she's finally gonna debut with this new girl group. And then Haram. Haram looks gorgeous. Okay, Haram Shin Haram, vocalist, dancer. She was a child model. She trained for 5 years. She joined Maji in 2017. Has been trained for 5 years. She's also an actor and model for commercials. She looks like Gu Yun Jung. Okay, I think I like Karam so far. And then Rora, Ida In, another Korean member. She was a member of USO Girl under the name Uha. So she's a former idol as well. Okay, she's friends with New Jeans Yein. That's really good. Yein from New Jeans. So she's close to Yein. Okay. And then we have Chiquita. Chiquita. Hai Chan Fondecha Pifat. Sorry if I pronounced it. Sorry if I didn't pronounce it correctly. But yeah, that's her full name in Thai. Yeah, she will be the second Thai under YG Entertainment after Blackpink's Lisa. And then she was in the cover group Red Rose. So she used to be a former idol, I guess, but under a cover group. I mean, her former group was a cover group, pretty much. And she was born in Nakhon Ratchasima, Thailand, right? Third Thai member in BABYMONSTER. I'm pretty sure they were trained by Lisa as well, from Blackpink. Yeah, so BABYMONSTER has two Japanese members, two Korean members, two Thai members as well. I said three? Wait, let me check again. So Prita and Chiquita are Thai, Ayon, Haram, and Rora are Korean, and Ruka and Asa are Japanese. So three Korean members actually, two Japanese members, two Thai members. So who's your bias in BABYMONSTER? Well, for me, I think it's Asa. Yeah. Alright, let's see the results. Yep, Asa is like in third place in the voting poll. Alright, a lot of people like Chiquita as well, and Ayon. Well, I mean, she looks similar to Garam, so I wouldn't be surprised. Alright, now we're gonna check out the first teaser for YG's, for BABYMONSTER. This is the official one, guys, so yeah, let's just check out the teaser, guys. It's called YG Next Movement. Alright. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Created by YG Next Movement. 2023. New group. Ooh. I think they're showing the members, man.
They're
showing the members of BABYMONSTER in this teaser. And these are the artists from YG as well?
Yeah. 신사옥에서 아마 처음으로 발표하게 되는 그룹이에요. 베이비몬스터라는 팀을 소개할 수 있게 되었습니다.
타고난 재능 있는 친구들 가장 큰 강점은 눈빛에서 하고자 하는 의지가 굉장히 많이 보인다는 거.
이거는
다 약간 뭔가.
Lisa, Lisa. This is being interviewed as well, sir, by myself. Jenny, Jenny.
지난 4년 동안 월말 평가를 통해서
yeah, it's good that Black is supporting this new girl group as well.
스타가 됐으면 좋겠다라는
희망상
오늘 보이는 대로
Please judge them.
대로 평가를 해주시기 바랍니다.
See and hear them coming soon. Okay, I'm excited for BABYMONSTER, man. Yeah. All right, so that was the first teaser. We're gonna watch it again, actually. We're gonna watch the performance video now as well. The dance performance for BABYMONSTER. All right. BABYMONSTER dance performance. So Ruka, Haram, Asa, Rora, Ayon. So Chiquita and Prita are not in this one. Me hella raw, got a letter, they're so talented, man. Like they're really They're really good at dancing, man. The charisma, man. Especially from Haram. Well, he really couldn't see their face because they're all wearing hats, man. Can you see now? Are you seeing now? Can you see now? Can you see now? Ooh. Can you see now? Can you see now? Can you see now? Monster. What are you seeing? I'll be at the scene now. That was insane. That's how you introduce BABYMONSTER, man. Oh, man. Alright, so we're gonna have the reaction now, guys, and I'll give my final thoughts on this new upcoming girl group from YG, BABYMONSTER. So yeah, that is my reaction to BABYMONSTER first teaser and the dance performance as well, the official one. And all I can say, man, is I'm excited for this new girl group. Not gonna say that they're gonna surpass Blackpink, because Blackpink is one of the best girl groups of all time as well. So, but BABYMONSTER is gonna be following Blackpink's footsteps, man. Like, they're gonna be the next huge YG girl group, the next massive YG girl group. Yeah, and I'm really glad that Blackpink's also supporting this new girl group. So Blinks, man, definitely support BABYMONSTER. I think this new girl group is gonna be one of the best girl groups as well for this year in the fourth generation, man. So yeah, we don't have the official debut date for BABYMONSTER yet, but it says 2023, so sometime in 2023 they're gonna debut. So just keep a look on BABYMONSTER. I think they have an Instagram account, so just follow their Instagram account for more updates as well. And yeah, I'm super excited for BABYMONSTER. I'm gonna definitely stand this new group because it's YG, and they're gonna shake the whole K-pop industry, man, for sure. So yeah, that's my reaction to BABYMONSTER first teaser and dance performance. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video, and follow my Instagram as well. I post all of this for K-pop, especially for Kep1er. Sorry. And thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.